Following confusion over comments made by the Chancellor regarding the arts and cultural sectors, many are sceptical about how the industry will be able to survive the effects of the pandemic. Kathryn Hall from mental health charity Artrium has been helping people across the Northeast find creative ways to improve their mental well-being during lockdown.
Without funding in the arts industry, you wouldn't have any sort of theatre, music, fashion, anything that you can think of, really. You wouldn't have architects, you wouldn't have people getting better through the use of art. The amount of funding that has been put into the arts over the past year hasn't been enough. There's been more funding gone into the likes of pubs, chain industries that already have that funding. And for funding to be cut, especially the arts industry, it's just something that's going to have repercussions in the future, I think.
As the Northeast continues in tight coronavirus restrictions, mental health across the region is likely to suffer. Although some may feel isolated and vulnerable, Kathryn hopes that there's enough awareness to be raised around the issue.
I think while we are in lockdown especially, it's important to make sure that you're looking after not only your physical health, but your mental health as well. With us being a mental health charity using art, creativity can kind of take you out of the everyday into your own imagination. So you can express things that you can't with words through the use of art. Now, more than ever is more the most important time to be making sure that you're reaching out to friends and family that are maybe living alone or can't get out, and making sure everyone has something and knows that there's somebody there at this time of year.